Listen, a man covered a certain distance at some speed. Had he moved 4 kilometers per hour faster, he would have taken 20 minutes less. If he had moved 2 kilometers per hour slower, he would have taken 20 minutes more. The distance in kilometers is? Options are: Option A, 10, Option B, 11, Option C, 12, Option D, 8, and Option E. None of these. Let's see the solution. In the statement, they given that a man covered a certain distance at some speed. So here is a man, and he covered a certain distance at some speed. Let the distance be x kilometers. And the initial speed be y kilometers per hour. And in the next statement, they given that had he moved 4 kilometers per hour faster, he would have taken 20 minutes less. So here, the man moved 4 kilometers per hour faster. Then the speed of the man is y plus 4, and he would have taken 20 minutes less. So it can be written as x by y minus x by y plus 4. That equals to 20 by 60. This is equation 1. And in the next statement, they given that he had moved 2 kilometers per hour slower, he would have taken 20 minutes more. So here, the man moved 2 kilometers per hour slower. Then the speed of the man is y minus 2, and he would have taken 20 minutes more. So it can be written as x by y minus 2 minus x by y. That equals to 20 by 60. This is equation 2. So here, equating the equations 1 and 2, we get x by y minus x by y plus 4 is equal to x by y minus 2 minus x by y. After simplifying the above equation, we get y equal to 8 kilometers per hour and x equal to 8 kilometers. So the initial speed of the man is 8 kilometers per hour and the distance moved by the man is 8 kilometers. Now in the question, they are asking the distance in kilometers. So here it is clear that the distance travelled by the man is 8 kilometers. So the answer is option D, 8.